In our last video, we cover 6 types of graphics designing, and these are brand identity graphics, infographics, user interface design called UI, user experience design called UX, difference between UI and UX, art and illustrations, and last 6th one is vector graphics. Also, difference between illustrations and vector graphics. And today we will cover up total 9 REST graphics designing and complete total 15. So let's start. 7th is motion graphics. Motion graphics is animated form of vector or illustration. To create motion graphics, first we need to draw vector or illustration, multiple designs in different stages, and then combine all of them in a right sequence. This kind of graphics is little bit small animated images that can be used anywhere in web design, banner for any promotion purpose. 8th one is package design. Package design is the structure of packing for the products. First, designer prepare the graphics of package with required measurements, and then package physical structure prepare on the basis of package design. 9th one is publication design. Publication design closely related with printing structures. For example, newspaper, magazines, books, etc. The most important points for the designers is to focus on perfect layouts with paragraphs and headings, including business, matching fonts, vectors and images. 10th is product design. Like the package design, product design also a form of vector for desired clients. Similar to package design, designer prepared the product's graphics within the required measurements and then product structure created by the machines. 11th is marketing and advertisement graphics. Marketing and advertisement graphics include banners, posters, and all graphics that use for the marketing and advertisement for the company or any organization. It can be free or can be paid. Most of companies use SEO, SMO, and PPC, and they use many banners. 12th one is two-dimensional graphics, or called 2D vectors. Two-dimensional graphics are the graphics that create in two dimension X and Y. The kind of graphics usually used in cartoon, movies and other animated promotion videos. 13th is three-dimensional graphics, or called 3D. Three-dimensional graphics are the graphics that create in three dimensions, X, Y, and Z. These kind of graphics usually used in VFX movies and other animated promotion videos. 14th is environmental graphics. Environmental graphics is the collection of different many vectors or illustrations to convert imaginary environment to visual environment. For example, any space environment for the room. These kind of graphics usually designed for the real estate, seminars or any big events. 15 is data visualization and chart graphics. Data visualization and charts graphics similar to infographics but in form of chart and graphics. These kind of graphics used in financial, trade and economy websites and portals to display bulk data in decades or in particular time of period. So these are 15 kind of graphics designing. Hope you would like it.
Subscribe and hit the bell icon for more knowledgeful content.